silent bubble
don't
wrap.
Don't worry, I'm gonna knock you. I'm gonna hospitalize you.
Not a chance. Not a chance. And you don't want to do it.
You're gonna get hurt
because you're gonna get broke up.
Don't threaten me here, bro. Don't fucking threaten me. Don't fucking threaten me here, bro. Don't threaten me here. Don't. Next time it's a harder slap. That was a bitch slap for a bitch. Next time I'm gonna slap you like a real bitch that you are. Alright? Don't get in my face and make threats here, okay? I got in your face to promote. Don't get in my face and make threats here, because I'll fuck you up here, okay? Next time, I'll smack the shit out of you for real. I smack you like a little bitch because that's what you are right now. All right. Understand what you're gonna have with you, bro. You're on a death wish, bro. You're on a death wish. I'm going to put you in the fire, baby. I'm gonna make sure I kill you, bitch. I'm telling you. You're gonna wind up in a cemetery.
For the third time, I promise you that.
You disrespect boxing, you bitch, you shit, and all fighters that have been hurt.
Hey, if you wanna be fucking real, why you tell me that you're really nice doing that? What's this little bitch fucking thing you're doing? Like a little coward. Huh? You little coward. Say to me, let's get in the ring and let's go right now.
I'm gonna kill you.
Fuck the pay-per-view. You motherfucker.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNEWSreporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.